1520, the German cartographer Martin Waldseemüller, convinced by these claims, published an updated world map. This map showed, for the first time, the presence of a separate continent in the west of Europe. Naturally, this new land needed names on the map, and it was thought that the one who discovered it was Amerigo Vespucci. In his honor, they named the new continent America.